Ooh, oh yeah. Every day.
What's up, everybody? This is Geoffrey Golden, and I am the season 7 winner of a BT Sunday Best.
Tyler Little, city born from Chicago, Illinois.
You're used to the camera, you can get all them videos and all that good stuff, so you already know what time it is, you know. We got Miss Demetrius.
Chandler. Yes.
Times have changed. A new day, a new dawn, new day, the whole nine.
Yeah.
Glad to see you. Identical twin, right?
I do. We're 1 minute apart.
Wow. Can your husband tell y'all apart?
Of course.
That's yeah, he better.
That's right. We look different, even though we, you know.
There's some. Yeah. I got you.
Got a brand new single that's coming out Tuesday, May the 26th. Mm-hmm. The new single's called Mercy, so you can only get it on iTunes. And so that's one of the major things right now. that I'm really pushing and I'm, you know, thing headed towards
sweet,
right now.
Sweet, sweet. Now, May 26th, that was what, yesterday, wasn't it? So it just
May.
Came up. Oh, you said May.
May.
This is March.
Right.
March, May. May. Okay, it's a difference. Okay, yeah. You're right. So, okay, that's what's up. So who produced that track for you?
Gerald Gospel Guru.
Okay.
You guys, everybody, you guys know him. He's amazing. Him and his camp. It was, but actually, I'm actually reproducing a little bit of it, changing it a little bit, making it bigger. You know, artists, we always got to have our little input and stuff.
Definitely.
And but it's amazing. It is amazing. We have some. It's a ballad, but it's like a kind of like it puts you in the mind of like an I Believe I Can Fly.
Okay.
Kind of.
Okay.
It's really, really,
so it's gonna build us up.
It's gonna build us. It's gonna take it to heights unknown.
Okay. Now, one thing that I loved about watching you, I caught on to you a long time ago, is you have this energy, this performance thing that you do. You turn out and you turn up. And I want to see that. Like you got any shows coming up? Any, or when you come back out again, this going to be like...
It's going to be fire.
Okay, fire.
It's going to be fire. I'm in the lab, got musicians working. We're putting some shows together.
Yeah,
of course, you know, I'm doing dates every weekend or whatever,
doing
conferences or whatever, but I'm ready now to release this new Demeter, this brand new level, this new phase of life, this new phase of creativity.
Yeah.
And it's going to be off the freaking chain.
You're authentic. That's what you do.
Yeah, I can't do anything else.
Yeah.
And especially with this new music, with this new material, I'm at a whole nother place. I mean, everybody goes through stuff in life, but my thing is, you know, to learn, to grow from it, and then take that and put it in your music and let it come from your heart.
Yeah.
Not just come from my gift or my talent,
but
I'm really just singing from my soul, singing from a place where I've been to help people that may be going through it, may go through it, or those that are still healing and recuperating from anything that's been devastating. So this new single, Mercy, it's gonna penetrate some hearts.
Definitely. Yeah. So hey, it's good to catch up with you.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, in the building.
Ooh, Jesus. Is your track ready now? Come on, Taurus and Jesse, y'all.
Hell no, he won't fail.
God is able, receive it tonight. God is able, oh, oh, oh. God is able, and heal the cure. Because every word that he spoke, he's still going to perform it. Oh my God, and he won't fail. God bless you.
This dude shocked the world. He shook up the world like Muhammad Ali. Man, pulled off the next male to win Sunday's Best. Been on Women Win. I don't know what's going on. I think it's a conspiracy. Nah, but you know what, man? You did your thing, man. Go ahead. Yes, sir. Sunday's Best. Yeah, man. So tell us, man, how's your life changed since winning Sunday's Best?
Man, you know, life has definitely gotten crazy. Kind of going from a place where, you know, where you're just kind of praying, for God to elevate you, for God to expose your ministry to the world, but then not knowing when it's gonna happen, and then it happens. So it's really kind of like going from 0 to 100, over the course of 2 or 3 months. So it's definitely kind of taking some time, just for me to get readjusted. But God is good. I've been traveling, been doing ministry, getting ready to do my record, which I'm so excited about. So yeah, man, all is well.
Nice, nice.